if our Northern Virginia economy was a state, we'd be the 24th largest state. We'd be the 48th largest country in the world. So it is a huge economy. So that just the size of that economy, you know, really lends to you're making the investments for the long run.
Right.
And one of the things that the county did back in 2019 was starting investing in talent. And that talent work has now become a competitive position for us.